on this Play of the Week, we got girls basketball with Lenee Beaumont showing off her skills. She goes behind the back, drives, then does a nice spin move to create space and hit the hanging pull-up jumper. A beautiful move by the senior to get the bucket. That's one of the reasons why she's one of the top players in the state.